Hi children,
welcome to grade 6 English, and in chapter 2, the selfish chain, we have learned the concept connection adjectives in our previous session. And in adjectives, we have learned two different types, that is demonstrative adjectives and interrogative adjectives. And then we have also completed the formation of adjectives, how the adjectives are formed from nouns, from verbs, and from adjectives. And today we are going to learn the position of adjectives. And children, listen carefully. When there are two or more than two adjectives in a sentence, that is before a noun, you have to place those adjectives in a certain order. That is opinion, size, age, shape, color, origin, material, and purpose. Here they have given you the order, how you should write the adjectives in order in a sentence. And first one is opinion. What you think about something? What is your opinion or thinking about something? Yes, for example, beautiful, ugly, pretty, dirty. These are some opinion within yourself. Yes. And next one, size. How big, how small, how tall, how short. Okay, these are all the things that will come under size. For example, huge, tiny, giant, small, tall, all these will come under size. Next one, age. How young or how old the noun is. For example, new, ancient, old. And next one, shape. What shape the noun is. For example, flat, round, square, oval. Yeah. And next we are going to see the color. What color the noun is. Pink, white, green. Origin. From where it comes from or from where you got that. Yes, Indian, American. Material, what is it made of? For example, wooden, iron, paper. Purpose, what it is used for? Alarm clock, sewing machine. Yes, children, now I will tell you one example, and I will tell you what are these adjectives for that one particular example. Yes, ball. I am taking the example ball. My opinion about the ball. The ball looks very beautiful, or the ball looks very different. Size. It is very big. Age. It is brand new. Shape. It is round. Color, it is pink in color. Origin, I got this from Delhi. Material, this ball is made up of leather. Purpose, I use this ball to play. Yes, playing, the purpose of this particular ball is playing. Yeah, and here in your book they have given you one example. I bought a beautiful rug at an auction. First, they have used beautiful, that is opinion. Next, in second sentence, when they are using both opinion and size, they have used opinion first and size next. I bought a beautiful big rug at an auction. Next, third one. I bought a beautiful big old rug at an auction. Next, last one. I bought a beautiful big old rectangular rug at an auction. And this is how, when you are using more than two adjectives, you have to write this in this order. Clear? Yes. And children, I hope you are clear with the position of adjectives. And all of you, be clear with the given order here. Yes. So that it will be easy for you when you are using adjectives in sentences. And today's homework. Yes, you have to make at least 5 sentences using different orders of adjectives. You have to place adjectives in different orders. You can select some adjective type here and you have to make sentences using it. You have to make at least 5 sentences in different orders. Orders, you can write it according to your wish. Clear? Yeah. And you are having another one homework. Yes. In your workbook, page number 26, question number 17. Yes. Imagine there is an intra-school Little Chef competition. Okay, you have to frame 5 questions using the interrogative adjectives you have learned in our previous session and which you think the judges would ask the participants. Make sure you have included all the points given in the checklist. Yes. And 18th question, write a short paragraph on your favorite sport using at least 6 adjectives. You have to use at least 6 adjectives here and write a short paragraph on your favorite sport. And children, also you should study the position of adjectives concept connection thoroughly. You have to make 5 different sentences in different orders according to your wish. And this is your homework for today's session. And also question number 12. Question number 12 in page number 22 in your workbook. The second meeting of the giant and the little boy was more special than the first. Why? Give reasons for your answer. You have to write why the second meeting of the giant and the little boy was more special than the first with reasons. Okay. And children, you have to make 5 sentences using the position of adjectives and different orders. And you have to complete question number 12, question number 17 and question number 18 in your workbook. Yes. And this is your homework for today's session. Yes, I hope you are clear with today's session. Thank you so much, children.